time to shut everything down.
Watch closely. This plane over England has a crew at the controls, passengers in the back, but something extraordinary is about to happen. A pilot on the ground is taking over.
Ready to take control.
And proceed.
I have control.
You have control.
This is the $94 million Astrea project by the British aerospace company BAE, one of several efforts around the world to develop planes that can be flown remotely.
And what you can hear at the moment is the discussion with air traffic that's exactly the same discussion the pilots would be having if they were in charge of the steering of the aircraft.
Military success with drones has driven much of the interest, and some efforts are focused on airplanes in hazardous conditions, such as hurricane research and fighting wildfires. Analysts say pilotless planes could be a $400 billion a year global business. So why not passenger flights? First, the airline industry has a remarkable safety record despite high-profile disasters. Many believe onboard pilots remain the most reliable way to handle problems, and retrofitting planes would cost billions of dollars. And second, passengers may not be ready. Robert Goyer is with Flying Magazine.
Can I start by asking myself that question? How would I feel getting into an airliner that didn't have airline pilots up front? And I wouldn't do it.